when I saw you at the end of that night. I was looking for some trouble, you were looking alright. Every time you said a word, I was staring at your lips. I don't think I've ever been so close to a love like this. I never met someone like you. I never felt this way, ooh. We love uptake potions. We love across oceans. All the hurt and the pain, you can take it.
Take potions. see how real quick. Send that out. Let's see what we'll do here. Okay. I think we need to update. Maybe we can do the cone. Moment to find a cone. It's not in there, let's see what's it. Cool. If the music too quiet or too loud, please let me know. God damn it, where is it? VR, flashing light, that's not it. Where is it? What did I name it? So goddamn hot today. Oh. Let go. Flashing light. Should already have it though. I don't even think I need to do anything in Blender with these ones. I just need to open up Unity. Thank you. talking with that goddamn microphone, man. So after you build it in the Unity, I'm just gonna say it out loud now because even though I hate talking to myself. We need to export the dump like we did here. It's a text file, so you need to export it as a text. When you have done so, like we have it over here in the we got some pictures, we got the meshes. We need to export it as text files. This is just how you do it. Second. Right, so after you've done so, you can go back into your data cone where you exported the Unity one. The .res has to be renamed English. Shall we call it? What do I call the other ones? Okay, we can call it. Not exactly sure if you can rename these. So let's not do that right now. Let's see, first real quick. But in here, let's see. Okay, you can. Okay. Yeah, okay. So we're just gonna rename. Call mine Ritter because it's mine. My model. What is that folder? There is. Right, so because we call it Ritter traffic cone. Normally I would call it okay, let's do that. Mesh. Because that's the model, the other one is just the UI. Go back to cone, that's not it. This one. Call this one a mud. You need this one attached with the whatever folder its name, like global or resource or shared. You need this one to make it work as well. So we copy this. Go into Ritter cone. And now we need to figure out where these are in the game. We can do that by... okay, that's not good. Okay. to do. What the fuck? Don't mind this folder, it's for another game. This one. So before, when everything changed, it was in resource. Not sure if it is still. So let's just do this real quick. Mind you, I haven't still not done any of the allots, so that should be fine. Let's see. I don't think it's that big of a. You don't even need that. I've tried to optimize it as much as possible. Probably could more, but I also want some detail in it. So when that is done, I need to remember what I've done here. Fuck, you know what? It's hot, man! 28 Celsius. It's too hot here. So if you want a little preview here. That's how it looks in the original form, like in flashing lights. And this is mine that I made from scratch. Just that we got that clear. There's a huge difference. Not saying it's bad. Well, it could be improved. Where did that folder go now? Alright, cool. Don't need this one anymore, so we can close this. So it's ready. You don't need to close the whole window, just close whatever tab you had open. Alright, so we need to open these up that we just made. First, we need to copy this whole file name. You open these up. Scroll all the way down, you replace this line with the one you made, then you save it. Do so on the other one as well. Like so. Delete that, or remove it. Alright. Okay, let's see what else we got. Now we need to find a way to this. Let me just do that real quick. This one is in Global Manager now. So let's replace this. Where's the preview? That's in the resource. You can save that. Don't need this, all that. So we open up the new extractor. This is 3.0 beta 1. You open it up. And then we go find flashing lights. We open global. We open resource. Right, and in here we will find this version. So we click on name first, type, and then it's like sorted. Click global, search by name, gen, and then it's down here. So we need to replace all these with this file here. Just so you know when you're installing it, if you're installing it. So we import, then we do this. make sure to click on the mesh one. So now that is changed, we can like see it here, modified. Ah, we have swear, amen. Don't mind that it says traffic cone here, while the file says radar cone. It's only because on the Blender version, I didn't put radar in front. So that's fine. Should probably have done that. That's whatever. Then just continue on the road here. You can also just, if you want, delete the LUTs, but if you delete the LUTs, you won't be able to see them from afar. Then they kind of just disappear, and when you get up close to it, it appears. Probably don't want that. So when that is done, we also need the textures. So when we do this, go back up to search by name. And you see here it's a material, you don't want that, so you press F3, or maybe not. Okay, let's try up. Right, so if you don't find it on when it's like on down and you press F3, that's because you can't go any further down. So you change it to up and then you can press F3 and then it like continues up the road. So we need a pedal. Plugins, we need edit, and you need to be careful on this step here. So we need a pedal here, make sure it's not crunched, make sure it says DXT1 normal and not without the crunched one. Then you press OK, and you need to do so for all three. So I don't have an AO, which is ambient occlusion. I don't have that, so we can remove that. Metallic. You have a metallic. Let's plug in, edit. Metallic. And again here. DXT1. That is done. We can do the normal. You see here, now it says DXT5. That's because it's a normal map. Pretty much. And that has to be a DXT5 instead of the crunched. Press OK. And now that is done. So you can save this one. So you can apply and save all. To the folder, make sure you remove the mod, dash mod, then you can save it. So now that is done, we also want the UI, so we remove this one, close it, so it's not in our way. Name, type, search by name. So in my case, I just have to copy this one. On this one, that's down here. Now let's see, it's not a texture, is it? Now I'm a bit confused here. Oh yes, okay. So on the cone, we want to do the same, edit, load, and then we want to do this one. Make sure it's a DXT5 instead of crunched. And we also want the mesh version, so we press F3, F3. You see it goes down to sprite, we can't go any further down, so we're gonna go up. Where is it? Texture, hello? Did I do something wrong here? Now I'm a bit confused. Did I press preview in global? Did I miss that? Because that's where, okay, cool. So we done that, we can apply save. Don't mind me, I'm just kind of stupid. Remove this, you can save that. And because I think I made a mistake, I'm just gonna open up my global and I'm gonna search for this. If I can't find it, I have not done it. I have not done it. Yeah. Glad I found that out. Okay. Don't tell me it's not even in this folder. Excuse me. Oh, for frick's sake. Okay. That's fine. Close that. Open this. Open that. Don't mind me, I'm being dumb. Do this, that's the mesh. Import dump. Import this. Save all. So we need to remove that one. No, make a new file. That's a rookie mistake, as you say. Now that you save that, you can remove this one. Okay. Close it first. Remove. Clip. Then you can remove that. Alright, so now, if we go into flashing lights, we take these three. Put them into here and you replace files. Do so. Then if we go into, okay, cool. Don't look, you haven't seen anything. Oh shit. Additional traffic cone. See, I got my cones. Like no wind at all. Alright, so how do I open this up? Goddamn, got it. Yeah, alright. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. Okay. The one that I changed the preview. I believe it's the one in the trunk. Or. Can't remember it anymore. Could it be that it's the one that you're holding? So. Yeah. So like this? Maybe it's like that. Sweet Jesus. Wait, is my vehicle still in here? Don't mind me. Oh, yeah. It's a rare spawn. Holy shit, it actually works. Well, kind of. It's still a work in progress, okay? Okay. Be on your way. See ya. Alright. Well, that was kinda cool. Not sure how it got the blue on it because it's supposed to be custom texture. Still need to do the wheels as well. They're supposed to be black and light gray. Right. get on the page. See, no cone look, manual install. It's a manual install? Oh fuck. Well, at least it works. Upload a new version, so we don't need, go away, don't need these or that, because it's a manual, but you still need this one. You will need to do these. Why did I say preview twice? What? Okay, we don't need these. That's really confusing. Okay, split it up then. Textures. These into that, do these into that. Now we can do square. You can also use a free version of this, that's why this pops up. Okay. I seem to have fixed something. Only two files in there? Yes, okay. Textures. That's fine. Just check something real quick. I'm guessing it changed. Changed the preview, that's why it was like cut off on the sides. Because when you see on this one, it's actually just, you see like it's rectangles. But on in game it's like cut off here, like into a square. I think that's changed on the new map. That's fine, don't need to update. So that is done. Close that. Now we just put this one into... Eiffel mods. Okay, done. Version 1. New cone mod is now on If the mods was on hide. Post it on Discord. Okay, what else we got? We need to update now. Okay, we got cones. I'm just on my other monitor here real quick. Still present. Files. I also had a cone hat. Funny enough. Can remove this, don't need that. Cone. Is that in here? It is not. We had to heal easy. Cone. Cone hat. There we go. Ah, that's why I got the hats. Helmet team here, what the hell? What is this? America. Oh. what is this? Helmet visor. Dark radar. Imagine this in flashing light. Kind of funny. We need to update this one. That is original cone, I believe. So, okay. Cone denied. Funny. Haven't updated this since the old map. It's quarter four. Jeez. Do I want to update this or no? Don't know. Don't need that. Ah, why not? It's take like nothing to update this one file. Alright, let's do that. You can go away. Remove that. Remove these. Actually, can I make? Does that work too? Don't even have to delete those, so we can just do that. Just makes life easier. So we want to put in this one. Remove that one. Open up this one. Which one can I? Oh yeah. The Thunderbox. Well, give me a second. Alright, so to wait. I was buck hunting. Goddamn stupid animals coming. Freezer. Okay, what are we doing here? which were decent. Still don't shell asset. My mouse. Sun on my screen. Yeah, opening up this. Open. Lights. Shared assets too. Search my name. This one. Oh, actually. This one. Search my name. Write down first. Mesh. So there's two of them. Yes, okay. The import dump. Mesh one. We want to load one as well. Mesh. Now that that is done, we can do textures. Search my name. Put it in. Find nothing down. Search my name up. See it here. What does it say? We can delete metallic. So delete this one. Then the base color. Let's do it from the bottom. Ambient. Edit. Load. Ambient. But not crunched, but one. Base color. Base color. Not DXT5, but DXT5. Not DXT5 crunched, but normal. It's okay. Tiny on normal. Low, normal. Not the crunched out, that's okay. Should have 5 in total. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yes. Apply and save all. Save to the folder. I won't include this one. I have to do that myself. Just for testing purposes. This. Close. Now we need this and this. Copy that. Cone head. Paste files and we go to the game. But can't remember if I accidentally left comments to be verified by phone before I can chat. If so, my bad. I will fix it for next stream. Just thought I would make it a little bit more secure because I keep getting those spam users that are just sending like, hey, you wanna get the free viewers? Click on this link and it's just annoying. Alright. Please, hat. Hey, there we go. Got a cone hat. Change my menu to F, because you don't use F to anything anyways. It's right next to you. Right, so we got that now. We can close. Close that. I'm gonna delete this because it's just a preview. This is up to date. You need that one as well in your mod, even though like you open a shared assets too, put this one in and then you save it, like of course with the textures, but you also need this one so you can see the model in the game apparently. Alright, cool. Going to FL mods. Cone hat. Update it. Maybe unhide. Post it on Discord. Just gonna do it underneath this one. Following links. Now let's move on to, let's see, I had military hat somewhere, can't remember where though. It's not good. Carplow. Find the next mod to update. I'll be right down. Got that, that, that. MP5, I want to update that on the rifle instead of the pistol this time. It's just, I don't know. Let's wait with that. Sword helmets. That's a nice thing to do as well. Let's just see if we can find it somewhere. I apologize again if you have to verify your phone to text. I'm really sorry. Flashing light, blender, search. There we go. Open file. Where the hell are the models? Yes, okay. So when I tried to include the balaclava. I mean, it does work, but I need to adjust like the nose bit and the width of the ears and such. But let's just, what the hell? Where are you at? Oh, here they are. Stupid me. Alright, put these in. Remove that. Go away. So I just do this. Put these in. See, we got the hat. Oh, the helmet and then night version. The night version does not work, but it's a cool detail. Build settings, build. Go to not that. Okay, we can go to data. Remove that. I'm gonna include all in one go. Obviously you can't have the night version. Actually. Yeah, again, never mind. Don't mind me, you can just replace it on top of another model if you wanted to. So let me just find this work. Quick helmet with night vision. So in this regard I have, hold on, let me just find this. In this regard I have both the helmet with the NVG and without the NVG on the same head. But if you wanted to, you can just put it on another head and then you would have like NVG and without NVG in the same game. Without you had to do other things. Wait, what? I got a bug inside my screen. What? It's crawling right down where my mouse is. I can't kill it? What? How the hell did you get inside? What the fuck? That's kinda weird. I'm gonna close my window. Oh fuck. Okay, hold on. Let me just, I'm gonna restart the stream, and then I'm gonna remove the phone, just in case anybody wants to chat and they can't. So, give me 1 second and I will restart the stream. Yeah, 2 seconds.